every person we find living, they got some dead with them. Who was it for you, I wonder? Father? Mother?
Mama? Who are you?
Not kids. Ooh, I hit a nerve. You got nothing left to lose.
You don't know what I can do.
You want to find more people? We're forgetting what people are like.
Your fucking uselessness stops now. Time to earn your keep.
Michonne, you got a name people remember.
Every person we find living, they got some dead with them. Who was it for you, I wonder? Father? Mother?
Mama? Who are you?
Not kids. Ooh, I hit a nerve. You got nothing left to lose.
You don't know what I can do.
You want to find more people? We're forgetting what people are like.
Your fucking uselessness stops now. Time to earn your keep.
Michonne, you got a name people remember.
All right. Time for some Rockin' Dead. And if you haven't noticed, I would assume you'd notice if you're not blind, I've got my new camera now. So I'm using my green screen too. I hope it's working okay. Hold on. There we go. Perfect. Alright. So we're gonna go through the second chapter, which is the last chapter that's out for now. I don't know when the next chapter is coming out, but when it does, we'll stream that as well. So, let's get right fucking into this shit. I'm so happy I've got my camera now. Play. So we're in episode Give No Shelter. Let's see how this goes. I have a feeling it's not gonna go very well. Previously on The Walking Dead. I almost fucking shot myself. Oh! Yeah.
Listen. You hear it, right? Sounds like a woman's voice.
Mm. Hello? Hello, is anyone there? There's some help!
What did we hit?
Hell if I know! I can't see a damn thing!
Berto, hold the wheel steady.
Greg! Who the hell are you people? Randall!
Can I skip this? Oh, yep, I can. Nope, I can't. Never mind, I lied. Sorry.
Looks like you caught our thieves.
Oh, that's pause. There's nice no skipping job. This train, sorry.
You know, every person we find living, they got some dead with them. Who was it for you, I wonder?
Your mama.
Mama?
Oh, okay.
Who are you?
I mean, I'm the mama. Sorry.
Robo?
Oops, sorry.
Your fucking uselessness stops now.
Oh yeah, he was being a dick to the poor guy, and then he died. Goddamn it!
Stop,
Sam.
That was the last thing I wanted. I really don't know if I can stop that or not. Jesus Christ. Why are you making me relive
you
this?
You fucking shot him!
Oh,
I didn't mean to!
Do you think that matters?
Oh my god, I tackled the shit out of her. There shall be no more deaths, alright? Oh god. Is this where we stopped last time? I think it is. Don't you be a bitch and shoot us after I just saved your life. Don't you fucking do it. You can be better than that, I know. I believe in you. I really do. I think he's a cool guy inside. Come on, don't be a dick. Don't be a dick. Thank you. Thank
Please.
You. Yes. Busted my damn lip open.
Okay, I screwed up.
Okay, I don't think she wants to touch you.
Randall should be the one laying there. Not your brother.
Oh God, don't show me that.
I can't undo what I did, but maybe I can help. I owe you. Both of you.
You want to help?
Yeah.
Start by getting us the fuck out of here.
Yes.
Not gonna be easy, but I'll do what I can.
Oh. Is he still breathing?
Whoa.
Jonas! I thought you'd have more time.
What do you mean? Oh no.
Jonas, listen. I said I'd help them escape.
Yeah, Jonas.
And we need to disappear,
don't
too.
Don't be a dick. Be like your boyfriend thing. Whatever
yeah.
you are
okay.
to each other.
Let's find Pete and get the hell off this boat.
Yes. Why did I freeze up? Uh-oh. Oh, no. Okay, there we go. Eugh. Okay. Yes.
Thanks, Michonne. For stopping me.
Of course.
As much as I wanted to. For what he did.
Killing Zachary wasn't the answer here.
Yeah.
And it wouldn't have made you feel any better.
That is true.
I know.
Ugh, Jesus. I just started liking him, too. Of course they would kill him off. Of course. So young. Oh God. Let's not have anyone else die today. Please and thank you.
He's still up there.
Ah, it looks
He's
a little cloudy.
Company.
I think it's gonna rain, you guys.
Okay. We'll distract the guard, then we're out of here.
Alright. Sounds good to me. Sounds like a good plan.
Hey, Joe. Can you give me a hand with something?
Yes, like my penis? Can you give me a... Sorry, that was a stupid joke. God. I'm stupid. I have the comedy of a 5-year-old little boy.
Zachary was useless.
These people just aren't talking.
Cause we are telling you the truth and you're not a
sapient. Still know nothing about him.
I'll get him to talk.
Shit.
Don't worry.
I have to worry.
We're literally talking and you're just not accepting
it. It won't go down like that. I swear.
It can't.
Bullshit. Can I, like, move or can I do anything else? Oh, uh-oh. Did I miss my opportunity? Oh, no, here we go. All right. We're gonna get you out of there, man. Don't you worry. Don't you worry. Is that my sword? It's my machete. Not my sword. God. Don't tell me that. Like, they won't fucking...
They see me gone. You haven't got a chance of getting out of here.
Hey, Randall!
Oh, shit.
You want to tell me how this happened?
Oh, shit. Oh,
Zachary.
Shit.
He was guarding the door.
Right.
Oh, no.
Samantha put you up to this? Where is she?
Oh, dear God. Okay.
Come on. Out with it.
Probably headed for shore.
I doubt she got far.
Norma.
She's not with me.
Forget about the girl.
No.
We can figure this out between us.
I'd like that, Pete. But your friend here seems to have other ideas.
All right,
Randall, sound the horn.
Put down the gun.
Sure thing.
Okay. Drop the machete.
Ooh, what if I don't drop it?
Drop it.
Okay. I'm not gonna be able to do nothing against the gun. With the gun. Oh, damn. Shit. I don't know if that was a good idea. Oh fuck. Oh, please don't let them get shot back there. Get the fuck out of here with that. Look, my machete. Give me that shit back. That's my machete. Give me it. You're not allowed to touch my machete, you bitch. Give me it. Holy God, Jesus. Michonne, calm down, please. You're scaring me and I'm the one controlling you. Is everyone okay out here? Everyone okay? Oh, thank God. Woo!
We have to leave.
I was so worried one of them were gonna get shot.
God damn it, Michonne.
Let's go.
Always taking the hard road.
You're still alive,
aren't
you?
Bitch, I wasn't gonna leave you here. Stop fucking
whining. For now.
Come on.
Stop whining. You're welcome. Jeez. Fuck. What the hell kind of siren is that?
Alarm! We got trouble!
No, you don't.
What's
nope.
happening? Where are the kids?
Oh, okay.
Get down.
Down, down, down. Where's Sam and them? I hope they're okay. Oh no, Sam's right there. I mean, where's the whatever the fuck, the two guys? I hope they're okay.
We're totally
they have to
screwed.
Leave too, because they know
the whole town
that
is
they helped
for us.
Or that they
we'll figure it out. Michonne?
What?
I'll see if I can find us a ride out of here.
Yes. No, you have to find us a ride out of here, otherwise we're dead. Let's see. Boat. Why would I click on a guy?
There's
Am I
a boat
ride on
use.
His back over the water like a fucking Gyarados or something?
We'll take them out if we have to. Them or us.
No! We are not killing people. I'll
okay.
give myself up.
Paint!
Okay, buys
no.
your time to escape and no one dies.
No. No.
And I'll find a way back to you. I can reason with these people.
I'd rather not fight these people, but I'm not sure we'll have a choice.
We have to get out of here.
You start
and I would
people.
Rather not, but
and
if we have to, then we have to. Okay,
any
just
of
fucking
us.
Shut up,
go down
please.
To zero. I'm doing what's best for my crew. That includes
I'm gonna
you.
Knock you the fuck out and drag you out of here. Will you? Oh my god. Are you kidding me with
when
this
you
shit?
See your opening. Run!
I'm about to tackle you into the water.
We gotta stop him! Now!
No.
Show, no!
Fuck out.
What are you doing? I could have talked them down.
I'm not taking
oh,
any
you
chances.
You couldn't have. We've been trying to talk them down for like 5 hours now. They're not listening to us.
Get ready.
Bim. Okay, that was a little dangerous. I don't want to kill them. There we go. Knock them in the water. Okay. There we go. See, we're not killing anyone. We're doing good. Okay, you might want to jump on the boat if you don't want to die. There you go.
Stay back.
Oh, don't stab her. Okay, or stab her. I just kicked her. Oh, come on, man.
Jesus.
Okay.
Okay.
Once again, you could have just
people.
Kicked them.
Let's go.
In the water.
Holy shit!
Hopefully, he's not dead.
Come on, swim for the boat.
Or eaten by sharks. So let's go. Holy shit. We're good so far. We're good. We're good. No worries. Why are you so slow? Come on.
Hands off! Get him off!
Don't make me kill you. Don't make me kill you. Don't make me do it.
You've already stolen our shit. You're not taking our boat, too.
Walk away. You don't want to do this.
Oh, I very much do.
Okay. There we go. Good job, good job. At least you weren't total useless. Have anything to help us.
Come on, guys, he's frightened too fast!
Let's get out of here. Whoa! Oh, damn it. Damn it. Fuck it. At least we're out of there, but now our engine's dead and we're in the middle of the fucking ocean! And I'm still worried about those two guys. Like, they're gonna totally be dicks to them now. I wish we could have took them with us. Oh, God. That was an interesting time. Interesting. I hope the next episode comes out soon. I don't want to wait too long for it, because...
Why did love put a gun in my hand? Why did love put a gun in my hand? Why did love
see, now you can see me dance. Like, isn't this great, guys? Like, I don't have a camera for it.
In my bed,
you can see my
head, in my hand.
Oh, it's a blessing, right?
Was it for redemption? Was it for revenge? Was it for a battle?
Just dancing.
Was it for the land?
it, girl. Sing it, girl. Yeah. Morocco, goddammit. I have a Morocco in my car. Fuck. I'll have to remember it next time. Okay.
It didn't have to happen.
Why is everything on fire? We literally only shot one little
bolt. Gotta learn to keep your machete on your back.
Shut up!
Instead of hack your way out.
You're crazy if you think Norman listened to you.
I think she would have done anything to avoid that.
We literally tried to talk to her the entire time.
All I'm saying is next time, let me do what I do first.
No.
And if that doesn't
work,
your machete can do the talking.
There's no way we can get back to our boat.
We can hide out at my house until it's clear. My dad can help you. It's not far.
Okay.
We'll get there before morning.
So damn tired.
Yep, sounds pretty good to me.
You can stay there as long as you need.
Thanks. Glad we're best friends now. I didn't want to trust you with anything before. The heck was that? What are we looking at? What's going on?
Michonne?
Is that a flare? What?
Oh god.
Oh no. Okay. Alright. Okay, no nap times yet. Fuck. Well, that was a fucking lucky shot. What the fuck is happening right now? What is going on?
Down!
Oh shit! Oh. Is that a fucking sniper?
Get to cover! Go!
What is. Shit, shit. Oh my god. Okay, crawl faster, bitch. Oh, don't shoot me in the ass.
We gotta put some distance between us and Norma. Hope the walkers go for them instead.
Oh, down. Don't put your head up. Crazy. Okay.
We can lose them in the woods.
How are we gonna do that?
Yeah. It's not like we're just gonna walk through those things.
Rub their guts. I don't know if we have time for that. Yes, but we don't have rope. Oh no, there's rope on the boat. Yeah, watch me do my shit. Watch me, I'm a badass. Cut off its arms. That's its other arm. Don't, why would you cut off its head? Okay. Oh no, that's a drill thing? Okay. Whoop! Oh my god! Why would you tear it off? Just cut it off, bro!
Christ,
hey, I'm surviving, learning. Out of here. That's a good little zombie. Now you're my pet.
Around his head. Hurry!
There we go. There we go. Good job. See? No, we're fine. We're good. Don't worry about it. Yeah. Smell that? Smell that rotting flesh? Delicious. That's right.
Now we walk.
Let's go.
Stay close. Stay quiet. As long as we don't bump into any of them, we'll be fine.
You would think, like, the zombies on the rope would try to, like, turn around and, like, nub them to death. I don't know. I just don't understand why they would lose interest just because they lost their jaws and their arms. Everyone stay calm. I'm surprised we're not being shot to death. Like, I know they see us. Okay. I know they see us if they just shot that thing, which was right next to us. Oh no, not now, please. Okay, let's not do that now.
What is it?
Okay, come on. Come on, Michonne. Pull yourself together. Pull yourself together, girl.
What do you see?
I thought I saw something in the herd.
It's fine. So it's
all I see is walkers.
It's okay, let's go.
I don't think there's anything worse than that.
Oh, god, going. That one was... Wow,
Michonne,
okay.
Slow down. Shit.
Okay. burger on her clothing? Oh, that sounds delicious right about now. That one better not make me get up. Oh my god. Okay. We're almost out of here. No worries. No worries. We're almost there. It's alright.
I can't believe that worked.
Just be glad it did.
What? Oh my god. What are you guys doing? Oh, we need to run. We need to run. Fucking run. No more dicking around. They are on our asses. Like, oh god. Okay. Jesus. It is raining. See, I told you guys, we should have brought an umbrella. God damn it.
The crew's gonna have to wait. We'll circle back when things cool off.
Better not take long.
Okay.
Don't like the thought of Oak left unsupervised.
Yeah, well, we're doing our damn best right now. We're in a situation.
There's a shortcut to my house.
Noticed.
But you're not gonna like it.
Why not? Why aren't we gonna like it? What the fuck is that? We gotta climb that? Oh! What?
It's not as bad as it looks.
It looks pretty damn
bad. I know
bad.
The way up. This'll work.
You sure this thing's safe?
Safer than taking the long way home.
I don't know about that.
If we survive this, I won't complain about going up the rigging anymore.
Okay, well, don't
Craig and
slip,
I climbed it one
then.
By one.
Okay, well, we need to hurry.
But I don't think we have time for that.
Yeah, we need to
follow my lead.
I don't know if we can all climb. Okay. There's metal, so maybe it'll hold our weight. Okay, alright. Fuck me. Oh, great. Yeah, this seems real fucking
Some
safe.
Some fucking shortcut.
Oh, my god. I don't know if I like this. Look at those jagged little metal bits. Ah, if one of us falls on one of those, ugh. God. Watch me fuck up on a button mash and, like, just skewer myself. Oh, shit. Does it matter? Am I gonna fuck up? Is that a fuck up? Oh, shit. Whoa, that was a fuck up. That was a fuck up. I fucked up. Sorry. Sorry. I'm good. No worries. No worries, I'm great at mashing buttons. Okay, okay, can you not, like, what are you doing? Oh, no! This isn't parkour, alright? You just need to, like, why are you jumping, like,
you okay?
All weird like that? Like, throwing your whole body weight.
Hold on!
No, don't think, just move.
Just move, just move.
Randall, I found him!
Okay, move fast! Move really fucking fast. Go.
Shit.
Yes, go. Alright, I'm good. Don't worry about it. I'm figuring it out. All good. I am a monkey on the inside. I am great at climbing. I don't know any other animal that's good at climbing. No, I don't know. Okay, I need to focus. A sloth. No, they're too slow. Oh no. Did you run out of ammo? What the fuck? Oh. Damn, he's got his horrible aim. Oh, your aim fucking sucks, man. Can you practice? I'm good, no worries. Come on, you're good.
Almost
you're good.
There.
Oh no. No. Nope. You're okay. Ooh, shit. You just got Nick right in the shoulder. Come on, no worries. You guys are fucking this up here, okay? Can you stop? Oh no.
Fucking gun.
We're going down. We need
Sam,
to jump.
Jump.
Sam? Oh, okay, good. You're okay. No, come on. Just got the shoulder. You're totally not dying. Alright. Okay. Oh. Almost fucked that up. Would she die if I didn't bandage her correctly? There you go. It's all good.
Michonne.
Yep. You'll be alright soon.
You're okay.
I'm gonna get you home.
Okay. Yep. We're gonna go home. Gonna get that bullet out of your shoulder. You're gonna take a nice long nap, and you're gonna be fine. That's how it's gonna happen. My cat's looking at me like I'm a fucking idiot. Why do you seem so angry?
My house is up ahead. We're not far.
Ooh, she sounds like she's in pain. Mm. Oh, good. Good. How much farther is not far? Honestly. Okay. At least they're slow. God damn it. No time for play, sorry.
I found Norma's place a while back, when it was just a couple of boats anchored to a pier.
Alright.
They had some supplies just sitting out and...
Oh, so you really did steal.
Norma caught me.
Yeah, good.
I didn't think she was going to, but she let me go.
And you stole from her again?
And now Greg is dead.
Don't beat yourself up, Sam.
But you stole from them again?
You're scaring me with that. Holding it all
so
weird
good.
Like you're gonna fucking shank me from behind.
I feel even worse. Talking helps.
Does it? Doesn't sound like it.
I don't want to black out on you.
Stay with us, Sam.
Your family. What are they like?
Yeah.
Dad was a lawyer.
Mm-hmm.
So I never went any arguments with him.
That's expected.
My brothers, James and Alex. Mm. Hey, look. Listen.
Oh, look, it's too late now. The
God,
past is the past.
I'm dizzy.
Oh, good. Okay. Don't worry, I got you. Okay. All right. Like, if I have to carry you,
thanks.
I will carry you. What are you doing with that?
A clear path.
Okay, you were scaring me with that.
You're
holding it all
so
weird
good.
Like you were gonna fucking shank me from behind.
I feel even worse. Talking helps.
Does it? Doesn't sound like it.
I don't want to black out on you.
Stay with us, Sam.
Your family. What are they like?
Dad
was a lawyer.
Mm-hmm.
So I never went any arguments with him.
That's expected.
My brothers, James and Alex. Mm. They look up to Greg so much. Mm. They're gonna be destroyed.
Okay. All right, let's not... Okay, I didn't want to ask... that to dwell on that. But okay.
I got this.
Ugh, that sounded delicious. Wow, you
close.
Actually can do something.
It's too dangerous out here.
We're gonna be fine, don't you worry, child.
Dad
I
was
will
right.
Protect you.
He said none of us should leave the house. Walkers are trouble. People are worse. I didn't listen.
You can't let yourself think like that.
Yeah,
just
no.
Focus on getting home.
Yeah, you can't focus on that. Otherwise, you're just gonna tear yourself apart. Okay, all right. Okay.
I don't know.
It's okay.
How am I supposed to tell my dad about Greg?
Let's not think about that right now.
It's gonna ruin him. I don't know if I can.
I'll do it.
Let me handle it. I'll tell him.
It'll be fine. Don't you worry.
Thanks, Michonne.
You don't need to force yourself to do that. I know it's hard for you right now. You lost a very loved person.
Made it.
Okay, good. We're here. Okay, all
Sam.
Right.
Sam.
Throw that bitch
Sam,
over your
up.
Shoulder. Throw her over your shoulder right now. Drag her if you have to. Don't just
get
look.
Your goddamn break.
Don't just stare.
Come here. Michonne, we gotta go.
Yeah. Okay, I know that. No, let's just fucking hang around and play cards. Should've threw her over your shoulder a long fucking time ago. No, everyone wants to stand around and look at the bitches. Oh, what's that? That looks like a trap. Don't fuck with that. Oh, I need to be moving. I'm just fucking standing there because I didn't know I was supposed to be moving. Damn, they're walking fast, all of them. Why can't I move? Why am I not moving? Oh my god. That wasn't moving. Wow, damn. Let's not trip over those. That looks painful. That's real fucking painful. Nobody trip over those. Oh god. We've already got a lot on our plate. Oh, Jesus. So stressful.
Almost there, Sam. Almost home.
Oh man, she is bleeding everywhere. Somebody's gonna follow that look. I already see it. I'm calling. Okay, whoa! Fucking calm
Don't
down.
Fucking move! Not one more step!
Do you not see this person on my shoulder dying?
We're not gonna hurt you. We just wanna help this girl.
Sam! Is she dead? Did you kill her?
Why the fuck would I be carrying her on my shoulder?
I'm not fucking around.
It wasn't me. We're being hunted by this other group.
Bullshit! Don't see anyone but you.
Really? Are you gonna shoot me while I'm carrying her?
Maybe you shot her. Or you. Maybe you'll come
this
in here
bitch.
And kill everyone.
Do we look like we have
I
fucking
can't
guns?
Take that risk. So just put Sam down and leave. The longer you talk, the more blood she loses.
She's dying. You're letting her die. She's gonna get eaten
God
because you're letting her.
Fine! Get her in here!
Jesus Christ. Oh no, oh no. Let her go, let her go! Damn it. Oh god.
Hurry! She doesn't have much time!
Yes, let's move. She is fucking dying.
People. Living room, on your left!
Yes.
Sam?
That fucking... What?
Sam!
What was her name? Clementine? Was that fucking Clementine?
James, Alex, get back! Your sister's hurt!
What's wrong
like
with her? She's bleeding! Sam!
Nope.
This is bad.
It's gonna be fine.
This is really, really bad.
It's like a boy
We're gonna
Clementine.
Help her, okay?
Yeah, it's gonna be okay. No worries.
Okay.
Yeah, see, it's fine.
What's your name?
It's James.
Okay, James. You got a first aid kit?
Junior?
Kind of.
You're kind of older than
Fast.
Clementine, huh? Okay, alright. Okay, we're gonna patch you right up. It's gonna be fine. Ooh, damn. Ooh.
Whatever
I mean,
we're gonna do, we gotta
fine.
Do
Don't
it
worry
fast.
About it.
Got it!
Oh, thank you, James. Or whatever the fuck your name is.
What are you doing with that? Sam, I got you. I'm here.
I need to clean the wound.
Yep, Sam! That's gonna fucking hurt. Yep, but it's okay.
Is the bullet still
working.
In there?
Didn't punch through.
We gotta get it out, right?
There's too much blood.
Okay, pick up. We need to get the
You're
bullet out.
You're gonna have to use this.
And then we're gonna have to get the bullet out. Blood's in the way because we can't see the bullet with the blood. Okay. So you're gonna have to suck that blood out with that. I'm gonna have to pick this
I'll hold
blood
her down.
Out. Oh, Sam, I'm so sorry about this. This is for your own good. Okay. Oh, yeah, okay. It's fine. It's alright. You're alright. Oh, yeah. It's okay. Almost. Don't you worry. Ooh, yep. Okay. It's done. It's fast. Done. See, you're fine. You're good. We're done. We're just gotta, cover it up. You're good. Okay.
Hand me back.
No. Okay. All right, Sam. Just trust me. For the love of God, trust me.
Not gonna lie. This is gonna really fucking hurt.
Okay. All right. Yes, it is.
Hold her down! You too!
We got her.
Jesus Christ. Fuck!
Oh,
I'm so sorry,
oh,
Sam!
No.
I'm so sorry!
No.
Okay, see, it's done. Oh, nope, it's not done.
Get away from
line.
Her!
Sorry.
John!
No, I'm helping her, don't worry
about
it. What
are you doing to my daughter?
It's okay.
Saving her life.
With that? Are you insane?
Not now. Help or get out.
Yes. I know this is your daughter, but she's fucking dying. So please don't interrupt me.
James, let me.
Okay. Okay. One more time, maybe? It's okay, girl. You're fine. There we go. We're done. It's okay. Oh, I feel so horrible. I feel so bad for her. Did she pass out again? I would have passed out. Okay, well, it's shut. Okay, now we just gotta, clean the area, wrap it up. She's okay.
Is she going to make it?
She'll be fine.
I can't lose her. I can't.
I don't know. But we did all we could.
Yes. I'm feeling like she'll be okay. I'm feeling it. That's good.
Tell me. What happened?
Okay. It's a long story.
You appear out of nowhere? With my daughter nearly bleeding to death?
I saved Sam. Carried her through a walker-infested forest back to you.
Yeah.
When Sam wakes up, we'll see what really happened.
Okay. That's still fact. I did carry her here. I did save
her life. Look at me. I don't know who the hell you are, but...
Dad! Dad? Where is Greg?
Oh, no. Okay. This is happening now. And I don't have Sam to back up my story.
I'm so sorry.
What?
Oh, shit.
What do you mean?
Greg didn't come back with them.
No.
Oh, God. Okay. I'm not ready for all these emotions.
It's okay, boys. It's okay. I'm here.
Oh, please stop. My poor heart. God. I really do wonder if I could have done anything to get back. What the fuck? Oh no, not this again. Uh-oh. Okay, shit. Alright. I'm gonna go crazy again. Okay. Pick up the toy. Yes. What's going
Colette?
On?
Elodie?
Oh, those are pretty names. Colette and
Elodie.
Who
goes in here?
Oh, no. I don't know if I like this. There's some clothes. I don't see anyone. There's a bunny. Isn't that cute? Oh, what's that? Sneakers. Those are nice. This is a nice room. It's cute. Yes, Elodie. Oh, isn't that sweet? Oh, she's got unicorns. That's sweet. Is that just adorable? Oh, it's a tiger! How old were my daughters? Like 5, 10? I don't know. Still wet. Couldn't have been long, right? But, what? What? Have to follow the paint. Oh yeah, footprints. Family photo. Love the beach. I don't like the hot sun. I like to go like at times. Ooh, excuse me. When it's like sunset, when it's cooler out, when it's at nighttime, that kind of stuff. Cause I get sunburned so easily. What's over here? Open door. Knock. Sure, we don't want to be rude, obviously. Knock on that door. Nothing? Okay, now you can open it.
Girls? You in here?
I don't think so. But I want to check everything out, so. Let's see what we got. A mirror? Do I look fabulous? I can't even see my reflection, okay. Nothing to look at over here. Bathroom? Oh. Bloody bandages, uh-oh.
Those bloody bandages.
Uh-oh. be a dead body. Oh, good. It's not a dead body, it's just a duck. Oh, thank God. Okay, okay, so there's nothing else interesting in here. Let's go back out here. Broken window. We lived in a nice place! Damn! Dead body. Blood. Oh. What's this? That's a cute bag. Is there anything useful? Nope, just clothes. Okay. Well.
You left this all behind.
That's not a good sign. That's not a good sign. Usually people don't just leave important stuff like that behind for no reason. And there's blood on the floor. And there's blood in the sink. There's crayons. Move. Alright, move this way. Broken dishes, more blood. That's even worse.
What the hell happened here?
I have no idea, you tell me. Somebody used that. Hopefully not on your children. Okay. What's the phone doing over here? Any messages? Redial? Hell yeah, redial. Who called?
Hi. You've reached Michonne. Please leave a message after
they
the
tried
phone.
To call me?
Hey, they're wrong.
How did I miss them?
Oh,
God damn it.
Damn. Oh no, they tried to call me and I didn't answer. Fuck, you're making me feel like a horrible person. Even though I couldn't control that.
Dinner. No one ate anything, though.
Where are my children? Like, nowhere in this entire place. Oh, damn. Children? Is that you? Fucking nerdy, go answer that shit. Pick it up, what are you doing? But, pick it up. Pick it up. Like, just pick it up just to stop it. What? Answer the phone, answer the phone.
Hello?
Oh, thank God. Michonne, it's Donna.
Donna?
I've been trying to get a hold of their dad. Are the girls with you?
I didn't answer the phone. I don't know who the stranger was,
but... I don't know where they are. No one's answering.
I don't know if it might be them again.
Half the lines are disconnected.
I've been looking for them.
Me too. God, I hope they're okay. I talked to Dominic earlier, but there was screaming. Christ, it was horrible.
God.
I don't know if it was him or who, but God, Michonne, he sounded so scared.
Everyone's pretty scared right
the
now.
The girls, too. Crying. I couldn't stand it. Poor thing, they must be terrified.
Donna, where was he
I'm
taking
so
the girls?
I'm hungry. I
need
to eat after this.
To my place, outside the city.
Okay.
Thought it'd be safer.
I'm about to sneeze. Oh, my God.
Hours ago.
Oh, my fucking God. Don't worry, I'm okay. It's good.
Anywhere.
I'm fine.
And if we can't get a hold of them, where do we get?
I'm gonna keep searching here.
Hey, what are you? Please, don't.
Fuck.
Donna, get out of there now! Donna! Who's Donna?
Nobody. Oh my God, I am going insane. I'm talking to myself.
Did you say Donna?
These people are gonna think I'm crazy. No, I said Donald, as in McDonald. I would really like a cheeseburger right now.
You okay?
I might as well tell the truth. They're gonna find out eventually
if
I'm that
sometimes.
Fucking crazy.
Hey, I get that. These days we're all a bit off.
more than a bit off, but okay.
John, he went to talk to the kids, make sure they're all right, while I watched over you.
Well, thanks. With a gun.
Sorry about this. John isn't big on people he doesn't know.
Are the kids
understandable? I'd be the same in this situation, I suppose.
I don't know. Can't be good.
Obviously, but you know, might as well.
Their brother's dead, sister's shot. I mean, fuck, right?
Fuck. Fuckity fuck. Double fuck.
So, yeah, this is where I apologize for almost shooting you.
Okay. It's okay. I forgive you. I suppose.
Emphasis on almost.
Doesn't matter now.
Yeah, it's over.
No, I guess not.
Nobody died, so...
If it makes you feel any better, I'm not a great shot.
I noticed.
That patch of dirt?
No.
His mom's buried there.
He's in the rain. Just gonna let him sit in the rain?
A year or so back, she just...
Oh, that's nice.
She was sick. Not in the head. Something with her heart.
Wow, this is really fucking depressing. Can they
She can handle it, I guess. I never understood that.
Those poor children.
John told them she died in her sleep. My children were already fucking dead.
Tried to spare them. Not that it helped much. If it wasn't for Sam.
No. No, Greg. I just need more time.
No, she's waking up. Or daydreaming. Or sleep talking. I don't know.
No. No.
I'm here, Sam. Hey, don't move, okay? Don't move.
Okay.
Sam,
you're
no.
All right. I fixed you up, man.
Hey. Michonne, we have to help him.
He's dead. There's no help in that.
You're too weak. Hold me up. Just stay down, Sam.
You're hallucinating, Sam.
I...
Greg isn't here, okay?
Yeah, no. He's long gone. I'm sorry. I wish that could be different. I really, truly do. I actually liked him.
I know John can make a strong first impression, but he's what's keeping this entire family from being buried out there.
Dude, I get it. I really do. You don't have to explain it to me.
You gotta fight like hell for what you care about, right?
You can't just trust any random stranger. I know that.
Something that makes all this shit worth it.
Yeah. Fight until the day you die.
Yeah.
You'd be crazy to stay here, John. This woman, Norma,
will... There's no decision to be made on this.
I need a word with you.
All right.
In private.
Okay. Calm your old man, tits. Can you give me some new clothes or something? These are probably old and nasty smelling. See what he wants. Ugh. Why are we talking outside in the rain? Exactly. Wasn't there like a separate room you could have took us to instead? Would have been, you know, less cold and wet. Guess not. Whatever.
Do you have children?
I did.
A son?
I do. Two little girls.
I just don't even know what to say. Like, this whole thing is just way too sad. I can't even... I don't know.
It snowed the day my wife died.
Yeah.
Her heart gave out. Sam found her. She passed in her sleep.
Is that what the woman said? What?
We buried her so the boys wouldn't have to see her like that.
I'm a little confused.
And the snow, it covered her grave. Erased it. Like she'd never been there at all.
Okay, that's probably going to come out harsh.
She killed herself.
But I'm a little confused.
I didn't want my children to think of their mother differently.
So she did kill herself.
I wonder why she given up.
Okay, I mean,
ever since Sophia, I've tried to keep our family from harm. But we're falling apart, piece by piece.
Apocalypse will be
and now that Sam's hurt, and Craig's... I could really use your help. Your friend Pete told me all about Norma. About what happened.
Yeah.
If she finds us, we wouldn't stand a chance. But you seem like someone who can hold their own.
We've got a good thing going here.
My crystal out there, I need to find him, but I will try to help as best as I can.
It's more rare than you know. I'll see what I can do.
Thank you.
All I can do is my best, man. That's all I can do.
Children shouldn't have to see this. Greg never turned into one of these things, did he? Those, whatever they are.
He's at peace now.
Yeah, let's just leave it at that. Let's just leave it at that.
Thank God.
Yeah. That's all that matters, man. Not now, man. We're having a moment.
I'm sorry.
It's okay. It's okay.
I'm trying to keep it together.
No.
But what if you just found out your daughters were dead?
Okay. They kind of are.
And you weren't there.
Dead. Okay.
You were miles away, safe and sound. How would you feel?
There would be nothing else worth living for.
What's left of my family? That's what I'm living for.
What the fuck? Are you kidding me?
Peekaboo.
What the fuck just happened? Are you kidding me? We were having a moment! What? Oh my god. This cannot be happening right now. Oh my fucking god.
Like a rat now.
Oh my fucking
god. Find her!
I swear I'm gonna fucking kill you. I'm going to destroy you in the worst way possible. I swear to god. I cannot believe. No. Get down. Get down. Oh no, oh my god. Cannot believe these assholes. God, now their fucking dad's dead. Oh my god, I'm so pissed off. Get that guy, he's got the gum.
I'll take the one near the fountain.
Give me that gum. I swear to god I'm gonna kill this man. Get that gum.
Where are you?
About to be in your asshole with the sword. Or whatever the fuck it is, machete. Cannot believe that just happened. I was not prepared for that. Bye, bitch! Die a slow and painful death, just like you're about to. Oh, damn. You were over there complaining about how you can't kill people. You deserve this. No. Not today. Goodbye. Now let's kill this other fucking asshole. Oh, no. No! 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 Let's not do that! Let's not die! Nobody else die, please! Fuck you! Oh my god, please kill him! Kill him! Fucking kill him, please! Fuck you hate this guy, punch him harder. Punch him in the dick. Are you kidding me? I swear to God, if you don't kill this man, I'm gonna be so fucking pissed. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Please stop. Fucking shovel. I'm gonna bury you with that shovel. Oh no. Okay. Alright. Okay. Oh my god. Okay. That sounds cool. My fucking arm. Fuck you so hard. Right in your fucking anus. Come on. There you go. Oh, that feels good, doesn't it? Bitch. Please kill him.
Lock him in!
Got it. Oh, fucking crap. Okay. Oh, damn. Okay, he deserves that, but it's still fucking gross. Holy shit. Okay, now fucking kill him. Like, seriously,
not dead yet.
Like, no, come on.
You?
I got my face beat in, and my arm is totally fucked up. Oh, god. Okay. Yep. I'm fine now. It's good. You are gonna die a very slow and painful death if I have a choice. I hope you realize that. I'm gonna chop off every extra bit on your body and make you eat it. Son of a bitch.
Oh shit. You must be pretty proud of yourself, huh?
How about you shut
caught yourself
up?
A golden goose. Jesus! Whoa! You don't mess around.
Yeah. I'm fucking pissed off.
I like that.
Jesus, his hands are purple. Huh.
How'd you find the house?
You know, I probably never would have. Except you left a trail of walker parts right to the front gate. Like some fucked up fairy tale.
Randall? Randall, are you getting this?
You, wanna get that for me?
We heard gunshots. If you don't check in, I'm sending everyone in that direction.
Shit. She sounds pissed.
Randall, pick up, goddammit.
You gonna answer?
Talk to her, Michonne. Don't make the same mistake again.
Where the hell are you?
Yeah, I got a few words for her.
I don't know.
Let's talk through this, Norma. We can figure it out.
Michonne.
I knew if I gave
you
him
ought to kill
talk,
several of my people,
but
we're not starting off on a good foot. Where's my brother?
Go on. Tell her.
Call off your people, Norma.
We can get to that, but there's something we gotta clear up first.
What?
I want the truth on this. You hear me?
If you fucking ask me one more time if I stole your shit.
If you so much as breathed on my brother, I'll find you and make what happened on the ferry look like a goddamn picnic!
I did. Know any good surgeons? I wanna look into that.
Bitch!
You
I
wanna
will kill
truth.
You myself! Okay, 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 okay. Let's wind this down a bit.
Alright, I'm listening.
If you've had his walkie-talkie the whole time, then you already know. We heard the shots, we know where you are. But if you let Randall go, maybe we can
How
all walk away.
How am I supposed to trust you're gonna keep your word?
Randall is the only family I have. And I'm not leaving him behind.
You want him? He's yours. But then you can leave us the fuck alone.
Be reasonable, Michonne. That's all I ask.
I don't fucking know about
we'll
this.
We'll be there soon.
I feel like they're just gonna fuck me over.
You know, this alone time, you and me together.
I will punch you in the dick.
It's been real nice.
I swear.
But that all ends when my sister gets here. I'm gonna take that wrench and break your skull. Then Sam's, and yours. And last but not least, Those kitties, too.
You are one fucked up old man.
I saw their little heads in the window.
This guy's pissing me off so bad. I want to kill him so bad, but I'm not sure if I should.
Kids, you know, their skulls don't break so much as kind of melt.
I'm not letting you hurt anyone.
Well, not until Norma gets here and I skip bare ass free out the front gate. And that will happen.
Michonne.
Well, hey now, don't you two look like your daddy? Back when he still had a face.
I swear, okay, beat him. Beat his fucking face in. Beat his face in.
What?
Fucking hit him.
Yeah. Got a big hole.
Oh my god, hit him! Break his jaw so he can't talk anymore.
Michonne.
Break his jaw.
Is that true?
Break his fucking jaw.
Please tell me he's fucking with us.
There was nothing I could do, Sam.
No.
I swear to God. I was gonna try to do this. I was gonna try to do this, but he needs to fucking die. I can't. I can't deal with this man.
James!
Oh my god. Oh my god. I can't handle this.
If he killed my dad, then why isn't this son of a bitch dead?
First good question asked all night.
Michonne's just fumbled around like a bear cub fucking a football.
He keeps opening his mouth. He'll be dead soon.
We should do it right fucking now!
We should, I agree.
All she wants is her brother back. That's it. We're out of the equation.
You need to kill him, or I will.
I'm gonna kill him. And then we can all fucking leave here. I know this seems like
Sam,
a great place
wait.
And all, but we need to just leave and kill this man.
No matter what I say, you're just gonna do whatever you want anyway. I know you've already made up your mind.
Kill him. Fucking kill him.
Well, I ain't either bail of the block.
I swear to God. I know this is probably bad and I shouldn't do this, and if I do this, it's gonna fuck up everything, but I can't. I can't let him live. I just can't do it.
Kill me, and Norma hunts you down until you're all.
And I will kill her too. I will kill them all.
Let me live.
You're all a bunch of dirty ass bitches, anyways, who are fucking assholes and kill people.
But we both know
how
this is gonna end, Michonne.
You just need to die, I'm sorry.
You like killing. And you
can
like
bash his face in so we can stop talking?
Just tell old Randall the truth. I got thick skin.
I'm sure you'd like to see me dead, too.
Yeah.
If it's in the cards.
So, that's the thing.
Well, maybe you think you
no.
rise
No, 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 I'm really gonna fucking kill you. I don't care. I'm gonna kill you.
Well, there ain't no heaven up there, honey. There ain't no hell down.
Are you really listening to this guy? Come on.
There's only this shit. Every day until you die.
Oh my god.
You know what's the fucking kicker?
What?
You get up and keep walking.
If you got a point, get to it already.
On my way, darling. This is the world. Your kids are dying in, Michonne. Or died in. Or are in that fucking purgatory.
Shut up. Don't talk about them.
Either way, they're suffering. And
like,
mommy isn't there.
Earlier. Can I do it?
We all have our demons, honey.
Stop talking, just kill him. Thank God. Thank you. Fucking finally. I know this is probably the worst decision I could make, and it's probably gonna fuck me later, but I cannot. I just can't. He needed to die. I'm sorry. Sorry. If you wanna yell at me for my choice, but he needed to fucking die. I can't. He was a complete douche. There's a lot of games that I play where they give me the choice to kill someone, and even if they're a dick, I'm kind of like, no. But this time, no. He had to die. Sorry. Just had to happen. I wonder how many people chose that. I guess we'll see at the end. Come on, load screen, load, load, load. Oh, we are done. Okay. So we'll see now if a lot of people chose that.
I spent a lot of time in low, low places.
Yeah. Okay, we need to get the fuck out of that house now, though.
Where you only have your thoughts for company.
Because they're gonna all come and expect to have...
And those can be mean. Nasty.
You want to believe all lives and all deaths have a purpose. Believe me, they don't.
It's true. Things always fall apart. But we're the ones who bring them down.
This game. Okay, so did you keep Pete with you or let him go off on his own? Most people stopped Pete, which was, I think, a good idea. Did you pick up the phone or go after the footsteps? Most people picked up the phone. Did you reveal to Paige that you nearly committed suicide? Not a lot of people express sympathy for the kids, so I didn't get a lot of people on that. How did you handle the radio call from Norma? You and 37% of players picked up the radio. Okay, so not a lot of people spoke with her directly. I didn't think it was a good idea to give it to Randall because, you know, the dick he was, he was going to tell her anyways what was going on. So it wouldn't have fucking mattered. And if I ignored it, she was going to come anyway. So might as well just talk to her myself. What did you do to Randall? So it looks like it's a little over 50-50, but it's just about 50-50. Of killing him or not killing him. So it looks like it's a lot of complicated thought on that. I'm happy with my choice. No matter what it brings, it might fuck me over later. But I'm still happy with it. Who knows when the next episode will be out. Okay, so I guess that's it. Thank you guys for sticking around, watching if you have been. As soon as the next episode comes out, I will probably stream it around the same time. I always stream the same time. I don't know when I'll be streaming again, but as soon as I figure out when I'll be streaming again, I will post it on Twitch and Twitter and all that, and you will know. So thank you, and I'll see you guys next time I stream. Bye-bye.
Bye.